I'm gonna take you on our adventure RV!
I gotta tell you a story.
Do you want to play a game?
I'm a bat!
Dude, that is fucking cool. Yo, welcome to Young and Ambitious. If you're getting value from the channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on post notifications. Let's go! What's going on, YouTube? So, I'm actually really excited because Kirsten and I just went out and we got something special. So, this episode is gonna be a really cool episode where we go RVing. Right, babe?
Right, babe.
We're going RVing. Hey, look, it's a Cole and Julia. That was rude as hell.
Oh my God.
Those rice chips are mine now. The joke's on you, they're not fucking yours anymore. Bye. The wolf, more like the sheep. Nothing. Okay, guys, I'm super excited. On this episode, I'm gonna take you through an adventure. I'm gonna take you on our adventure RVing! All right, so I'm gonna teach you guys something about B-Mark. When I do things, I don't actually know that I'm doing the thing until it's actually happening. And so, even though we went and got the RV and we just like rented it and driving it, whatever, I don't think it actually registered that I was going away for an RV trip until I packed my bag. So, now, I am fully aware that it is happening because the bag that I am going to be using is now packed. Now I'm just packing the RV, so I'm gonna like go put my shit in the RV and we're gonna be taking off tomorrow. Side note, just got these new hoodies in and I'm really excited. On the back it says, you change $1,000. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know if you can see that or not. But on the back it says, we change 1,000 lives. When we crossed 1,000 members, I decided that I was gonna get hoodies that say we changed 1,000 lives, and I mailed them to all of the coaches and the leaders and all the people that are on PT Domination. So I sent them out to 30 people, and now all of us have hoodies that say we changed 1,000 lives with the PT Dom logo. And I don't know, there's something about this logo that just makes me feel really good. I think I know what it like represents now, and because I know what it represents, it's just like so, oh, it's so powerful and I just love it. And as you saw from the event vlog, it's just like, it's so powerful. So it's so cool, I'm so excited. And yeah. It's adventure time. Let's get it. So, I'm in the RV right now, and I don't know where the light is.
I have my cell phone instead. I'm gonna tell you a story. Do you want to play a game?
Okay, that's super creepy. But seriously though, I have no idea where the fucking light is. So it is 5:38 in the morning, and honestly, I got like 3 hours of sleep last night for some reason. Like I went to bed, I tried to go to bed at like 10, or sorry, 9, didn't work. Ended up staying up until like 10:30, so we're on the RV right now and we're about to get going, and I want to show you guys something. So on vacation, actually, first of all, let's take a look at how cute Puff is. Hey, hey,
hi.
Are you coming camping with us? I want to show you guys something because obviously going away on vacation, and I think like going away on vacation doesn't mean I have to go off my diet. I feel like sometimes mentally like that's what happens, is like we'll like write it off because we're going away. So I got a show in 7 weeks, and I put something on the fridge. It says, don't fuck around, first place. Just as a reminder to myself that like, as I go into the fridge, like I don't wanna like, I don't wanna be screwing around. I don't wanna be like eating shitty food just cause I'm on vacation, cause soda in. So for me, the sign on the fridge, the don't fuck around, is just a reminder of my goals. And I think that it's important to have visual reminders of the things that you want. And the entire purpose of this vlog for me is like, I wanna start showing people how to chase their dreams. And so I wanna show you guys a behind the scenes of like my life and like what I'm doing on a day-to-day basis. And one of the things I do is those like visual reminders. So putting that on the fridge, the don't fuck around first place will prevent me from going into the fridge and eating shitty food at night, and will remind me 3 to 5 times a day of my goals, which will keep me from falling off track. So yeah, I wanna fucking win this. I wanna win the show. I'm not afraid to say it. I wanna win. So yeah, I wanna make sure that all my actions line up with that vision of fucking winning. All right, so we've arrived. And it's fucking pouring rain out. Like, pouring rain. I came up with a genius idea, and I'm gonna show you guys. This is a garbage bag. So, what we're gonna do, is we're gonna put this on my head, and then we're gonna go outside with this on, which will protect me from the rain. I have a very large upper body. Cole helped me with this last time. Somebody help me! Nobody's here. All right, let's go on a little adventure. It's raining. All right, you guys, so it's been about 93 minutes, 22 seconds, and
33 milliseconds and we're all getting extremely bored. So I'm gonna entertain myself by replying to a hater on TikTok, and my wife is gonna film this entire thing commence. Would you like to say anything, wife?
Hi, everybody. Oh my God.
What the hell are you doing?
Brian, you're a pussy.
Right here, if you can sit right there. That's the best spot.
Fuck!
I'm a man!
Wait, sit up.
Get it closer.
Sit up.
My ass is so wet.
What did I do the one time? I drew all over Ashley's blankets and I wrote Kirsten, a big K's all around her blanket just so they
didn't see it. So it looked like T was the dirtiest, nastiest, germiest little like, that's the best way I can describe it. That's the honest truth. But I love him now. Like, he's like one of my best friends now, but like when he was younger.
How do you feel, you germy little bastard?
What?
One time I was taking him to go get a Slurpee.
Well, it just stopped raining, so now we're gonna go to a little place called the Hog and Pog, and this is Cole and Julia's little camper.
That's cool.
So, can you show us the rest of the house?
We got bunk beds. And that's my crib, now get the fuck out.
All right, you guys, so last night was actually pretty fun. We got together with the fam, and we all hung out in the cabin, went out for dinner, had like a really, like I literally just had chicken and vegetables. So now, we actually did rent an RV, so as you guys can see, I'm cooking eggs on the stove, and I got prep meals. I'm not fucking around. Got all my prep meals in here. And I wanna show you guys a little bit of like my project plan. So first things first is, I'm not exactly sure how I'm gonna run this vlog, but Fluff and I were working on something. So I know the direction that we're headed and I'm just gonna keep taking messy action until something happens. So right now, this is my game plan. So I'm doing a fitness competition in the next 7 weeks. So basically what I've got here is my game plan. So I'm gonna be doing, I wanna get first place in overalls. So I'm basically like chasing that. And I've got a bunch of projects that I've got going on over the course of the next few weeks. So basically what I just did is a little bit of a project plan. So I've kind of just mapped it out, like put everything on a piece of paper, and now I'm just executing and doing one thing at a time. Now this vlog, like I wanna show you guys the behind the scenes of my life, and basically the purpose of this vlog is I want to inspire you to chase your dreams. And I want to inspire you to chase your dreams by me chasing mine and showing you guys how I'm doing these things, because I really do think that like my life is only getting started, and I feel like there are, I think I'm destined for some big things, and I think I want to do some big things. So I want to document this process, you know, like I want to be able to look back on this like in 3 years from now and be like, that was really cool that, you know, I was able to document the whole thing. So the purpose of this vlog is to inspire you to chase your dreams, and the title of the vlog series is Young and Ambitious, because I want to create a movement of people that are doing fucking what they want to do in life and not settling for average and just like going after the things that they want, and no excuses. Like I'm in a fucking RV right now and I'm cooking eggs on the stovetop instead of like I could be eating shitty food, but I'm not like allowing that to stop me from doing, you know, being successful. So that's it, that's all. I truly do want to make this vlog, like I want to make it impactful. I want to make it so that it inspires you to chase your dreams, and I'll do everything I can to make that happen. So now today on the docket, we're gonna go look at some waterfalls. I'm gonna finish cooking my food, and yeah, it's gonna be a good time. I'm excited. Turns out it started sunshining on us, so we're gonna go check out some waterfalls right now. I'm gonna take you guys on a little bit of an adventure. I do not like hikes. Cole doesn't fucking like hikes either, right?
No, but we're gonna embrace it.
What are you gonna do if we see a bear?
Just start crying.
I don't think that's a very effective strategy. So Hannah's gonna cry. Pat, what are you gonna do if we see a bear, bro?
Yeah, so we can go to this.
Bro, 5'11 and a half is significantly taller than 5'3.
5'11 and a half.
Like, okay, the camera, like, even the camera can pick up how short you are in comparison to how tall I am. He can't even see you.
Yes, he can. I can see myself.
Halfway in the fucking frame. And then you see me, I'm like all in the frame, and then fucking Cole is like, you see his head.
Right, films like this.
Look at that.
This is your
You can barely see you.
This is your like, vlogging
all
angle.
All you can see is the head.
This is your vlogging angle for yourself.
So guys, what's up? Welcome back to another vlog.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Ashley's just into this hike.
I know, she's like,
let's go. Oh shit. What the fuck?
I think if we go to that other
group, yeah, we'll be able to, yeah.
What the fuck, that's cool.
So I actually don't like hikes at all. This is perfect because this hike is legitimately like we parked in the parking lot and now we're hiking. Parked in the parking lot and 5 steps later, now we are on the adventure. Honestly, I'm the type of person when we go places, I usually like to break off from the group and go wander and do things. This time I'm wandering with you. Oh dude, I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna scare the fuck out of somebody. I'm gonna scare Kirsten. I'm gonna literally die. Watch. That was like, welcome to my life. Oh, that's cool. What? Dude, that is fucking cool. How much would I have to pay you to
do a video on that? Talk with it.
How much would you have to pay me?
Yeah, the one.
How much are you willing to pay me?
I just want you to go stand there.
35 pesos isn't enough money. Julia will be angry at me.
We managed to successfully sneak off into the bushes. And I'm hiding behind a tree right now. And that's the pathway right there. Stay tuned.
Ah! Ah,
fuck you! I'm scared for it!
I'm actually punching you.
Here with my wife, a recent victim of a scare. Are you okay?
He does that? No.
Are you okay?
Stop. No.
What's going on? Tell me about it.
So, Brian thinks it's hilarious to hide in random places and scare the shit out of me.
I don't think it's hilarious. I think it's necessary.
What?
Training,
what is it?
Training you for the world.
Okay. It gives me anxiety.
The world is a scary place.
People aren't hiding in bushes and jumping out.
You never know. Unfortunately, I need to conclude this interview.
Okay. 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 Just wait to see what I'm going to do to you when you sleep tonight.
What? Right. Wait, what? That concludes our very short 15-minute hike, right?
Because Brian doesn't like hiking.
I do not. I already said
we
that.
We were walking up a path for like 60 seconds and he was like, this is seeming pretty hikey to me.
So I said, this is very quickly classifying as a hike.
Surprise every night.
Haley, are you happy with your fire?
I just ate like a big rock, like a huge rock.
A rock?
Birthday girl's feeling a little tired, right, babe?
Oh my gosh, there's a hair. Yeah, I'm super tired.
We had a long weekend.
Yeah, we did a long weekend. I'm ready to go night-night.
Merry night-night.
Night-night.
Was it the best weekend of your life?
It was so much fun.
All right, guys, that is a wrap. That brings us to the end of the camping weekend. So just wanted to talk a little bit about like the entire mentality that I have with my students around like, I don't take days off in the sense of like my morning ritual, because I think I talk about it, but this morning was a perfect example of like implementing it. And I got up at 5 a.m, did my meditation, did my walk, listened to some podcasts, and then wrote out my goals. And I think it's really important to understand that like no matter what, like you have to find a way to commit to your goals. And like for me, it's like no matter what, I have to do my morning ritual every single day, because that's what sets me up for success for the entire week. And if I miss one morning, I'm willing to miss every morning. And so for me, I think that like the consistency is one of the biggest things that made me successful. So that's a wrap, you guys. That's it. That brings us to the end of the RV trip. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. Thank you for coming on this adventure with me. I'm currently filling it up. And me and Kirsten are gonna go drop off this beautiful RV and we're gonna pick up Dax. So appreciate you so much for coming on an adventure. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. I hope you have the best day of your entire life. And it's B Mark Fit signing off. Chase your dreams. Let's go.